Could we keep this a secret between us?
Probably not.
No way.
Here's the bullets.
Oh, what are those?
I saved your ass from going back to jail, and now you are going to help me keep my job. You just have to kill Tiffany.
Oh, is that all?
And Brittany. And Lindsay.
I'm not shooting them.
Look, you are an ex-con with the names of all the people you killed tattooed on your chest. No one's gonna blame you for being yourself.
You don't know what I'm on parole for, do you?
I don't know. You killed a librarian. Does it matter? You killed your mom.
No, I didn't kill my mom. I didn't kill anybody.
If I had you, I'd build you a house. Just an ordinary house. And we'll figure out how to become one.
Don't eat the guests. You like to belong.
I like your costume. I saw you at last year's party, and you wore the same thing.
That's all I got. Do you want to get out of here?
I can't. I came here with my boyfriend. Next Saturday?
What does that taste like?
Nothing.